So I've done one eyebrow, so you guys can see how my brows will look once I deal with this one. And I'm just going to tell you guys what I'm using. I'm going to be using an angled brush, a double-ended brush actually. It has a spoolie and an angled brush. I'm also going to be using Kat Von D's Monarch palette. I'll be using the brown shade. I love using this brown eyeshadow because it's very pigmented and it doesn't require a whole lot to make my brows look as dark or as light as I want them to look. Just so we can clean up our brows or fix any mistakes, make sure you have a concealer brush. This one is also from Ulta. And also some concealer. I'll be using the Anastasia Contour Cream Kit. I'll be using this to conceal if I have to make any cleanups on aisle 7. So to get started, make sure like your brow is clean, nothing's on it, it's tweezed how you want it to be tweezed, and first you're just gonna brush them. Once you're done doing that, you're gonna take your angled brush, dip it in your brown eyeshadow, and make a line. I'm gonna also drag it out a bit because I like a long, dramatic eyebrow. And then I'm also going to fill it in. And shape the top of it as well. I also move my hairs around a lot with the brush just cause sometimes they'll move out of place when I'm, you know, when I'm just putting on the eyeshadow. It would move out of place, so I just move them back as I go along. So now, usually I would say I'm done, I'm happy with this, this eyebrow is popping, but now to get it to look like this, I actually add little strokes of hair with the brown eyeshadow and the liquid liner. You can choose, if you want them to look more defined like this, go along with the brown liner as well. But if you want a softer eyebrow, then all you need is your angled brush and your brown eyeshadow. You're going to use the very tip of your angled brush right here and dip that tip in. And then create the hairs. So as you can see, I created my little hairs. You can stop here if you want the softer look like I mentioned before, but if you're extra like me and you want it to be more poppin', then go ahead and use your brown liquid liner and go over the lines you just created. And there you go. Make sure you let them dry before you take your spoolie and blend them out a little bit more so they don't look so harsh. So I'm going to sit back for a bit and let that dry before I further blend so I don't drag it out or anything. Okay, so I think it dried a bit more now, so I'm going to brush it with my spoolie. So once you're done playing around with your eyebrows, you're going to take your concealer and clean up eyebrows a bit. So I'm just going to take my Anastasia highlighting shade, put it in my concealer brush, put it on my concealer brush, and make it look a little sharper. And blend out the concealer with my finger. Just darken the end a little bit more. And there, I am done.